You too, bruv.
I think we must both be in trouble.
The two of you do not know how happy I am that you have forged such a bond, both on and off of the pitch.
With this guy, Dina? It's been a pleasure.
Yeah, Alex has been very privileged to play alongside me.
Our pleasure's been all yours, more like, bruv.
You know, I must pity any defense that must deal with the two of you before the season is over. Keep up with the good work.
Killing it, bro.
Hi there again, everyone. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith alongside me. We have a new venue for an old fixture, an old rivalry, the Madrid rivalry, the new home of Atletico, where they entertain Real Madrid.
Well, what an occasion, what a stadium. And it's bound to inspire the Atletico players, but it probably will the Real ones too. What a contest we've got here.
Victory here with still some of the season to go. They've already booked their place in next season's Champions Cup. What a good season.
It has been. And, it's a huge carrot these days, isn't it? That Champions Cup place. Worth a lot of money to the football club.
With Atletico Madrid, even being top dog in their own city is tough, very tough. And to look outside that, as they have done to achieve other famous results, is a great credit to all involved.
They've punched above the weight, haven't they? Pure and simple. A club of their stature with their financial muscle. It's been a marvellous success story.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Well, he's cleared the danger. Atletico Madrid have a corner. Corner from Coca. Frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. Trying to switch on the chance. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly. Well, frustration from the manager, but on the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Could be dangerous. Put them in front. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. But, oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
It's Casemiro on the charge. There is some backup for him in this position. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. It's a quick break. Could have got a free kick. Hunter! Struck the post here. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Very early in his career, Alex Hunter. It's a hard level to make an immediate impact. What do you think so far, Alan?
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
Bale, Marco Asensio, and here's the shot. Oh, charged down. Benzema. Defender has to be quick. Here's Ali. Now Hunter. There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Two substitutes coming on for his team. Well, the vibrant football that comes from La Liga is on offer for you today. To describe it, I've got Alan Smith alongside myself, Martin Tyler. Alan, this is football where it's at, I guess.
Yeah, buenos dias, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Griezmann. Carrasco. To Hunter. He can put them in front. Griezmann is in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that
that will change both managers' approach to this game. Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, not getting the right strike on it.
I want to see this again, this goal.
This looks promising. Here's Hunter. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. To bring them level.
He's made the save.
Now it's offside.
And it looks as though they might be in to score.
Hunter. Griezmann! Well, it looked a bad mess, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score. Look at the manager. He knows that miss might just come back to haunt his team. He could have gone two up there.
Griezmann.
Great pass from Griezmann. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Hunter!
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
In goes the corner.
Cleared away by the defender. That's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score.
Hunter. Shots up!
Right from the keeper. And Atletico Madrid have a corner.
Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Hunter.
Hunter! Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Shoots! Coming up now, a corner.
Felipe Luis,
really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Hunter!
Super goalkeeping.
Swung in from the corner. Goalkeeper hangs on. In behind the defenders. He's in. Hunter! Happiness is Alex Hunter and his teammate Dele Alli. This is brilliant stuff from a great pairing.
Yeah, it's been a roaring success since the club invested heavily in them. What a move it's been for both players.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right. It's great when the plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
It is going to be a win for Atletico Madrid and the supporters are just cheering them to the final whistle.
Yeah, often you can relax and just enjoy the moment, but the team's in charge and so are the fans.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, it was job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.